are multiple moderately hypocagenic, cystic and hypercagenic nodules in the right thyroid. The extranodular part in the right lobe and the entire left lobe is moderately hypocagenic, corresponding to the coexisting autoimmune disease.